There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
It's an Ion. A pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slipspace coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We're brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response.
What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It
seems artificial, but still organic. Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, do you think she's over there?
Possible.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Luke. All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up. need an assist. Need a hand here. Give me a hand.
You got it, Chief.
I'm up.
Return fire, Kid Yon! Keep your head down, or you will be next! Get this off!
System locked. I need a hand. I need support.
I got you, Chief.
Back in it. I'm down. I need a hand.
Get you back up.
I'm up.
Off the spotted on the ledge.
In the way. The demons! Run!
Oh, there's a Forerunner facility here.
Covenants seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line. facility here.
The Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Down.
Give me a hand.
All set, Chief.
Back in it. Clear, move up.
Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere. The signal again.
Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to. Activity around the largest structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building where we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Through with them.
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief. Look.
What did this?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come. Let us talk some more.
Her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home. Your trust in one another is an innocent folly, but one which darkens her true colors.
Where is she?
He has a trifle to break there! On your knees!
Shall spare her the inevitable suffering.
Where is she?
Injured one!
Soldiers hammering my shield!
I've got to keep
her. I'm up.
Find shelter, Conrad!
Suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Let's go, Kelly.
I am injured.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Overwhelm them!
By my hand!
moving!
On your feet! Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. Okay, here it is. Final activation point. Gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
catch the fire from those turrets. exit is just ahead.
Is that where the gateway is?
Yes, almost there.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.